when you need to smile, but you can't afford it. Go on, point it out, I'm gonna steal it. When the floor is more familiar than the ceiling, I will break in late at night, shake up how you're feeling.
Hi, I'm Pat. I come to gym for fun and exercise. I'm not nervous about the competition. I've competed a few times before, but I'll probably be really nervous when we get there. I'll never stop helping to pull you through whatever it takes to get what you need. Ignore the alarms, ignore the police. I'll never stop breaking the love for you. When you take
first time on all of the pieces, and been practicing really hard, so I'm hoping that I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm quite nervous. It's my first time competing in 12 years, and doing it as an adult is a lot more nerve-wracking as a child. I'm fearless, so yeah, pretty nervous.
Okay, so we're off to Basingstoke for the adult competition. Last time we had the adults compete was end of last year for veterans, and I went up with five of the guys, and today we've got nine competing, and we've got girls competing for the first time, which I'm very excited about. I hope they're excited about it. I think they're nervous about it, but no, looking forward to it. It's I think it's a bit of a crowd puller. There's lots of people entered from lots of different clubs, and I'm sure other people were getting up just as early as we all were at 5 and 6 this morning. So Basingstoke today, and I hope everyone has a really good time.
Feeling quite excited about today, competing and coaching as well. Hope every was a good one today. Both do a good one, to be fair. It'll be a good day.
What you need, ignore the alarms, ignore the police.